I would like to direct this to the distinguished members of the panel. You lousy corksuckers, you have violated my Fargan rights. This salmon-unbatching country was founded so that the liberties of common patriotic citizens like me could not be taken away by a bunch of Fargan ice holes like yourselves. Thank you very much.